Hi everyone, Full Metal Jayce here, and today I'm bringing you episode number 18 of the Unranked To Diamond series. Currently we're going against I believe, Corki mid, and the hope is to basically just zone him out early. We just gotta keep control of the lane. It's pretty straightforward. Just can't really let him queue auto trade with us. He does have exhaust, which is unfortunate. It's gonna make the early game a little bit of a hassle. Corki mid in 2018. Alright, he went for the Q there for harass. It's okay, we're just gonna put some pressure on him for these minions. Fire a Q. Oh man, see, he got the auto attack off there when I went for an auto attack. That's unfortunate. We're gonna take our W level 2. We gotta be careful of Camille jungle. She has really strong gank pressure. It's pretty crazy. Alright. Another random Q. Oh man, I just got blocked by pathing on that auto. Let's take two quick autos. Hit level 3 here in a second. So close. 30 health, too. He had 30 health. Bring down the hammer. Oh, I'm so bad at missing the CS right now. That's the fucking Camille gank I was talking about. I was so close to diving him.
Never looked back. An enemy has been slain.
Oh, this is risky as fuck, but I can kill him if I land the Q.
Never a wrong step.
It's alright, he's backing. I try not to be toxic. I'm only toxic to people that troll me. Like, when I get, like, a bot lane that goes 0 and 6 and gives up, and I'm like, please don't, and they're like, fuck that, that's when I start getting a little negative. I will not lie. Alright. Let's go ahead and back off. It's okay. Like I said, I almost killed him early. He had such low health. That exhaust is what saved his ass. I want to pick up boots here early. We can make an all-in play here. Oh my god, I just got fucking tanked by the minions. Holy crap. Oh. Yeah, I had to take those out. I tried to fire a QE into the minion wave, but I got blocked barely. Okay, I'm in a better spot than he is at, honestly. He's gotta dodge his next Q and I can make an engage. I got his exhaust out of him. They had to walk point blank into him so he could dodge that Q. I don't know where Camille is, I need to play back a little bit. There's Camille, she's at river. Okay, cool. I can hard shift mid. Shaco. Of course, Camille gets it. He got a little bit too greedy on that invade. As much last hits as possible. And it's very important to get it all in hammer form to ensure you are able to have full mana as much as possible. Now, when he gets back to lane, I should be able to kill him even though I don't have my Dirk passive and he isn't building any armor. And he aggressively pushed the lane back out. So we're gonna come back here, we're gonna get our Dirk passive off this minion right here. We're gonna engage into a full combo and see if we can kill him. Ta-da! I knocked him out of his W too because I predicted he was gonna use it immediately. Mako. I'm gonna do like 5 games of my YouTube account. And then I'm gonna play on my main account for the day. Because I need to get some YouTube content. No, don't worry. Like I said, the only 2 accounts I am playing today are this account and my main account. Fully charged. Damn it. I tried to get on the other side as him before he autoed. Oh, okay. Do I need the flash here? Nope. Oh, we should have backed off. I did not expect 4 top. I was zoom anyways. I had absolutely no mana. That's why I was trying to back. Yeah, let's pick up a corrupting pot. Now we know. I was like 2 seconds away from getting out, too. I don't know. I'll probably only do actually maybe like 3 games today. Maybe more, maybe less. I need to do at least 3 games so I can have content for the next couple days. That way I can schedule another day to do this account. I'm just happy our bot lane's winning. Rockets, they tickle. Let's go gank top. Enjoy this. I've already put enough pressure mid. I need to help other lanes, and Mort's pretty easy to gank. I will go. What were they thinking? All right, let's back off. Pick up another dirk. Sell the pink board that we didn't use again. For a Warhammer, I have a bad habit of that. I should have put it in the Tribush. Let's go mid slash rotate the bot lane. I think Camille thought she was gonna get closer to me. Without fear. It's all good though. Like I said, we're just keeping extreme pressure. He hasn't even gotten a Trinity Force yet. I'm almost at two items. That's crazy. Pathing? Thank you. Oh, I didn't realize you killed him. Okay. Sure, you don't make it out of that in time. No, not Stormraiser, Chris, you do. Told her Stormraiser. Told you. Well done on the kiting. Both died. No, God, I can't fight the both of you. Fuck! If Maokai didn't die to Mort there, I easily had them, but he overextended the dive there. It's alright. It's okay. That works. Got him. Okay, that made it worth. I wish I had enough for Mercury Treads right here. It would be very nice if I could get Mercury Treads, but sadly, all I have enough is for. Might as well just pick a longsword at that point. It's okay. Ooh, I like it. Spicy. Mine does. Can I? May I? Nope. It's all good. I didn't need it anyways. Let's get the Corkis. Powering up. Appreciate the follow. Again, I will just take Corki. Okay then, thought we were engaging on that. Whoops, I kind of fed. Oh, that was the real one. That's funny. That was very unfortunate of me, though. I fucked up. A little bit upsetting, honestly. Yeah, Mercury Treads would have saved my ass there. I got him now, but I just was not expecting the Pike to flash stun me like that, and then I got CC'd and died. It's alright. Just, I need a better team fight. That's two deaths I could have probably avoided. We're in a good spot still.
Pave the way.
Just want to be a hard shove on that. That's warded.
Without fear.
Get dragon pressure here. That's better. What a game. I have the music on, but I just have it very faintly because I don't want to get copyrighted in my YouTube videos. So I'll turn it up a little bit more, but I can't have it too loud. Jinx did very well. Accept. And type the GG. GG, guys. 31 LP. Nice. Not bad. All right, so that was a pretty good game.